So, Jordan, Liverpool Leeds will be postponed due to COVID.
I did an interview the other day saying the game should be postponed due to COVID. The players' safety not taken into consideration. So I felt it was right as a Premier League winning captain to speak out. Champions League winner too. But the players' safety not taken into consideration. Obviously, we're used to excuses, learning from Jürgen, blaming the wind. So, I'm really happy the game's called off. I called it to be called off, and the Premier League have acted. Leeds, they got a lot of COVID cases, so the games shouldn't be going ahead, really. We should be having a break, and I can enjoy me turkey and sprouts. I love running. So, yeah. But at Liverpool, we're used to excuses with our boss, Jürgen. He likes to blame the wind and Addison's feet are cold. So, yeah. Obviously, with the COVID outbreak, I think we should be having a break and we should enjoy Christmas. But yeah, obviously disappointed for Mo, 'cause he's scored about 412 goals this season, so he's in quite good form. I love running.